រណាខ្ញុំបាទក្រាចានសហការីនៃវិទ្យុបដិវត្តកាឈូកសូមប្រគេននឹងជូននូវមេតិការឿងនៅថ្ងៃនេះដូចតទៅដំណឹងពីក្នុងប្រទេសរៀបរៀងដោយអ្នកស្រីបទុមវតីដំណឹងពីបរទេសរៀបរៀងដោយលោករុនសេតវិចារណកថារបស់បដិវត្តកាឈូកសេចក្តីអត្ថាធិប្បាយរបស់លោកអ៊ូចលនៃបដិវត្តកាឈូកចំពោះនយោបាយអាចក្នុងឈ្នាងរបស់បនម៉ាហ្វ្យាអាយ៉ងហ៊ុនសែនដែលកំពុងតែសម្លាប់ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាចំណែកឯប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដឹងច្បាស់ថាក្នុងសម័យរបបដេរីឆានធិបតេយ្យហ៊ុនសែនរបបនេះជារបបចោរម៉ាហ្វ្យាដែលកំពុងតែផលិតផលវិបាកនៃការបោះឆ្នោតគ្មានសុក្រិតភាពបិទច្រកបិទផ្លូវមិនឲ្យអង្គការបម្រើសេរីភាពនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមានលទ្ធភាពបន្តបេសកកម្មបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលស្មារតីទាំងនេះដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងគោលដៅរក្សាអំណាចផ្ដាច់ការជិះសេះលែងដៃដោយហ៊ុនសែនសូមឲ្យយួនជួយផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ដើម្បីបង្ក្រាបបដិវត្តពណ៌ក្នុងមហិច្ឆតារក្សាអំណាចតត្រកូលវាដោយស្នើឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបង្កើតគណៈបកថ្មីដើម្បីចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតសម្រាប់បំរើចៅហ្វាយយួនចៅហ្វាយចិននិងបំពេញកិច្ចឲ្យហ៊ុនសែនវាសម្រេចវាសនាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជំនួសខ្មែរបង្កើតសង្គមរំលោភសិទ្ធិជាមនុស្សជាតិរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនបំរើប្រយោជន៍ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរខុសពីប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីដូចជាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងប្រទេសបារាំងដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់គេជាអ្នកសម្រេចវាសនាប្រជាជាតិគេដោយខ្លួនគេដូច្នេះខ្មែរត្រូវតែនាំគ្នាកម្ចាត់របបប៉ុលពតទី2ដែលជារបបម៉ាហ្វ្យាផ្ដាច់ការហ៊ុនសែនពីកម្ពុជាដោយនាំគ្នាងើបឡើងធ្វើពហិការក្នុងគ្រប់វិស័យដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាមួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដើម្បីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋព្រមទាំងទាមទារឲ្យមានការកោះប្រជុំប្រទេសហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសថ្ងៃទី23តុល្លារ1991ឡើងវិញពេលនេះជាពេលចាំបាច់នៃការរើបំរះយកឈ្នះពីយុវជនដែលជាសសរទ្រូងប្រជាជាតិស្របតាមរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធក្រមប្រឹក្សាជាតិអន្តរការរបស់បដិវត្តកាឈូកងើបឡើងធ្វើបដិវត្តកាឈូករំដោះស្រុកពីរបបប្រជាណៃបនដេរីឆានយ៉ងហ៊ុនសែននិងពីនឹមអណានិគមនៃចោះយួនឆ្លៀនពៀនដើម្បីសាងកម្ពុជាតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយថ្មីដែលលើកដំកើងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពបំរើសង្គមជាតិក្នុងសមភាពព្រោះជាឱកាសដែលសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិគេប្រកាន់យកឆន្ទៈប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងជាធំពេលនេះជាពេលដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវស្គាល់សារជាតិពិតថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំកុម្មុយនីសបច្ចុប្បន្ននិងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំបកប្រឆាំងសុំក្រលុំក្បត់ជាតិដើម្បីសម្រាំងរកអ្នកដឹកនាំស្នេហាជាតិពិតពិតអ្នកតស៊ូឬបំរះយកឯករាជ្យជាតិអ្នកប្រកាន់សច្ចធម៌ច្បាស់លាស់អ្នកការពារយុត្តិធម៌សង្គមដើម្បីឲ្យមកដឹកនាំមាតុប្រទេសទៅរកវឌ្ឍនភាពនិងនៅទីបញ្ចប់លោកអ្នកនៅបានស្ដាប់ចម្រៀងស្នេហាជាតិវិទ្យុបដិវត្តកាឈូកជាវិទ្យុឯករាជ្យរបស់ប្រិយមិត្តខ្មែរគ្រប់និន្នាការនយោបាយនៅលើពិភពលោកមានបាវចនាអន្តងព្រលឹងខ្មែរនិងដាស់ស្មារតីខ្មែរឲ្យភ្ញាក់រលឹកសេចក្ដីគិតដល់សាមគ្គីភាពនៃបុព្វបុរសយើងក្នុងការរក្សាគេដំណែលវប្បធម៌និងអរិយធម៌ដ៏បវរជាជំហរឲ្យយើងនាំគ្នាយកមកធ្វើការអនុវត្តដើម្បីរំដោះដណ្ដើមឯករាជ្យពីគ្រប់អណានិគមនិយមបរទេសបំបត្តិរបបផ្ដាច់ការបញ្ចប់របបរាជានិយមសក្តិភូមិបញ្ចប់វត្តមានលទ្ធិកុម្មុយនីសនៅកម្ពុជាតាមរយៈផែនការយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនិងយុទ្ធវិធីនៃក្រមប្រឹក្សាជាតិអន្តរការក្នុងគោលដៅសម្រេចលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីនិយមពិតប្រាកដឲ្យបាន
ចាជំរាបសួរលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបដិវត្តការឈូកជាទីគោរពនិងជាទីមេត្រីជាបឋមនាងខ្ញុំបទុមបតីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពីកម្ពុជានាថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទី23ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2017លោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសថានឹងបញ្ចេញប្រាក់100លានដុល្លារដើម្បីបង្កើតការងារនៅក្នុងស្រុកដោយថាកម្ពុជាមិនរស់រងចាំតែការដាក់ខ្យល់អុកស៊ីហ្សែនពីអ្នកដទៃឡើយខណៈប្រទេសលោកសេរីកំពុងគំរាមដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មដោយសារតែការរំលាយបកប្រឆាំងនិងការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាតុលាការកំពូលរបស់កម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី16ខែវិច្ឆិកាបានប្រកាសរំលាយអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចោទថាគណៈបកនេះបានខុបខិតជាមួយបរទេសចង់ផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលស្របច្បាប់ដែលដឹកនាំដោយលោកហ៊ុនសែននឹងបានប្រកាសឲ្យមន្ត្រីបកប្រឆាំង118នាក់ផ្អាកធ្វើនយោបាយរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំផងដែរប៉ុន្តែចំណាត់ការនេះត្រូវបានប្រទេសលោកសេរីមានសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រកាសរឹតបន្តឹងផ្នែកទៅថៅកាដល់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់កម្ពុជាមួយចំនួននិងប្រកាសផ្ដាច់ជំនួយដល់កជបនិងកំពុងគម្រាមដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតចំណែកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបអានេះវិញបានបើកផ្លូវពិនិត្យឡើងវិញការអន្តរក្រសពុនកយចំពោះទំនិញរបស់កម្ពុជាដែលនាំទៅលក់ទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបទាំងផលិតផលសម្លៀកបំពាក់កាត់ដេរនិងផលិតផលកសិកម្មដោយព្រមានថាបរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនធ្វើឲ្យស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាវិលទៅរកស្ថានភាពដើមទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងពិធីចុះជួបកម្មករនៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនាថ្ងៃទី20ខែធ្នូកន្លងទៅនេះថ្លែងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងបញ្ចេញប្រាក់100លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកដើម្បីបង្កើតធនាគារខ្នាតតូចនិងមធ្យមដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យការអភិវឌ្ឍជាតិនិងបង្កើនការងារក្នុងស្រុកដោយថាកម្ពុជាមិនត្រូវរស់នៅរងចាំតែអ្នកដទៃដាក់ខ្យល់អុកស៊ីហ្សែនឲ្យនោះទេលោកថាអញ្ចឹងទេបានជាបញ្ហាអ្វីក៏ដោយត្រូវមានសញ្ញាបៀច្រើននៅក្នុងដៃថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ចេញសារទៅកាន់សហគ្រាសធុនតូចនិងមធ្យមទាំងឡាយថារាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងឈានទៅបង្កើតឲ្យមានធនាគារសសម្រាប់ធុនតូចនិងមធ្យមដែលចាប់ដើមពីដើមទុនពី100លានដុល្លារសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមិនទាន់មានការសម្រេចជាផ្លូវការនៅឡើយទេប៉ុន្តែលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដែលនិយាយបែបនេះហើយមិនអាចដកថយបានទេអ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចលោកង៉ែតជូលើកឡើងថាបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះកម្ពុជាមានធនាគារអភិវឌ្ឍន៍ជនបទសម្រាប់ធ្វើកិច្ចការនេះប៉ុន្តែលោកថាអ្វីដែលជាបញ្ហាគឺយន្តការដែលមានស្រាប់មិនដំណើរការទៅប្រកបដោយប្រសិទ្ធភាពលោកង៉ែតជូឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាបរដ្ឋាភិបាលគ្រាន់តែបញ្ចេញថវិកាហើយគ្មានយន្តការផ្សេងទៀតសម្រាប់ពង្រឹងប្រសិទ្ធភាពទេលោកថាជំរឿថ្មីរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះក៏មិនអាចទប់នឹងសម្ពាធអន្តរជាតិបានដែរលោកថាពង្រឹងសេវាហិរញ្ញវត្ថុដូចជាមិនចាំបាច់បង្កើតសេវាធនាគារខ្នាតតូចនិងមធ្យមអីទេគឺពង្រឹងប្រសិទ្ធភាពនិងសេវាកម្មអានឹងចំណុចទី1ចំណុចទី2ខ្ញុំគិតថាបើទោះបីជាពង្រឹងវិស័យហិរញ្ញវត្ថុប្រសិទ្ធភាពសេវាកម្មឬបង្កើតធនាគារថ្មីក៏ដោយការដែលឆ្លើយតបនឹងសម្ពាធឬក៏វិធានការថ្មីរបស់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិវាហាក់ដូចជានៅឆ្ងាយលើកលែងតែគាត់រដ្ឋាភិបាលមានគោលនយោបាយផ្ដល់ប្រាក់កម្ចីដោយការប្រាក់ទាបបំផុតឬក៏មិនយកប្រាក់ការអីចឹងអានឹងប្រហែលជាអាចជួយលើកលែងតែមានយន្តការអញ្ចឹងតែបើគ្រាន់តែបង្កើតធនាគារបន្ថែមសម្រាប់សហគ្រាសខ្នាតតូចនិងមធ្យមដោយមិនមានយន្តការផ្ដល់ប្រាក់ទាបទេឬមិនយកការប្រាក់ទេដូចជាគ្មានជួយអីទេអ្នកតាមដានធ្លាប់ផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថារដ្ឋាភិបាលគួរបន្តដើរលើគន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដូចដែលប្រទេសលោកសេរីចង់បានដើម្បីការពារប្រយោជន៍កម្មករក្នុងវិស័យកាត់ដេររាប់ម៉ឺននាក់និងពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រច្រើនលានអ្នកផ្សេងទៀត មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មបានអំពាវនាវទៅសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបឲ្យបង្កើនការបញ្ជាទិញនិងបន្តការអនុគ្រោះពន្ធគយសម្រាប់ទំនិញកម្ពុជាដោយប្រាប់ទៅសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបកុំឲ្យភ្ជាប់បញ្ហានយោបាយនិងបញ្ហាពាណិជ្ជកម្មទ្វេភាគីដែលការអំពាវនាវនេះត្រូវបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបព្រមានផ្អាកជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្ននៃការផ្ដល់ភាពអនុគ្រោះពន្ធនេះថ្លែងក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សព្វផ្សាយរបាយការណ៍ស្ដីពីការវិដំឡៃអំពីសច្ចរិទ្ធភាពធុរកិច្ចថ្នាក់ជាតិនៅពេលកន្លងទៅអនុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មលោករីត្រាបានស្នើទៅកាន់តំណាងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងពិធីនោះដែរឲ្យជួយទិញទំនិញកម្ពុជាបន្ថែមទៀតលោកក៏បានស្នើទៅសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបឲ្យបន្តផ្ដល់ភាពអនុគ្រោះពន្ធគយសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាផងដែរដោយថាប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធគយអ្វីអ្វីគ្រប់យ៉ាងលើកលែងតែអាវុធរបស់អឺរ៉ុបបានផ្ដល់អត្ថប្រយោជន៍ធំធេងដល់កម្ពុជាលោកមានប្រសាសន៍ថាខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបនឹងនៅតែបន្តផ្ដល់និងបន្តបញ្ជាទិញទំនិញពីកម្ពុជាបន្តទៀតហើយសូមកុំភ្ជាប់រឿងនយោបាយទៅរឿងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងពាណិជ្ជកម្មរបស់កម្ពុជាគឺថាកុំមើលព្រៃឈើដើមឈើមួយដើមតែត្រូវមើលព្រៃទាំងមូលមន្ត្រីពាណិជ្ជកម្មកម្ពុជារូបនេះបានអំពាវនាវបែបនេះបន្ទាប់ពីសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបានសម្រេចឲ្យគណៈកម្មការអឺរ៉ុបផ្អាកជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្ននៃការផ្ដល់ភាពអនុគ្រោះពន្ធគយសម្រាប់ទំនិញនាំចូលពីកម្ពុជាដែលជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងការចាប់ខ្លួនមេបកប្រឆាំងលោកកឹមសុខាដាក់ពន្ធនាគារក្រោមការចោទថាក្បត់ជាតិការអំពាវនាវបែបនេះរបស់មន្ត្រីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មរូបនេះកើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីពាណិជ្ជកម្មលោកប៉ាន់សុសាកាលពីដើមខែនេះបានផ្ដល់មតិទៅលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់វិធីសាស្ត្រការទូតបញ្ចុះបញ្ចូលប្រទេសជាសមាជិកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបដើម្បីបញ្ជាការសម្រាប់ព្យួរភាពអនុគ្រោះពន្ធគយសម្រាប់ទំនិញកម្ពុជានាំចូលទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបទំនិញកម្ពុជានាំចូលទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបត្រូវបានលោកប៉ាន់សុសារៀបការប្រាប់ទៅលោកហ៊ុនសែនថាមានទំហំដល់ទៅ6,259 លានដុល្លារកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016កន្លងមកដែលឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងថាអឺរ៉ុបគឺជាទីផ្សារធំបំផុតសម្រាប់ទំនិញកម្ពុជាចាប់ពីផលិតផលកាត់ដេររហូតដល់ទំនិញកសិកម្មដោយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីពាណិជ្ជកម្មបានប្រាប់ទៅលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនថាកម្ពុជាពុំតម្រូវឲ្យបង់ពន្ធរហូតដល់ទៅ676លានដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំហើយថាទំនិញកម្ពុជាដែលនាំចូលទៅទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបត្រូវបានផលិតឡើងដោយកម្មករប្រហែល400,000នាក់ស្ថានបេសកកម្មកម្ពុជាប្រចាំនៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានបង្ហាញការតវ៉ាប្រឆាំងនឹងអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅនេះដោយចោទថាបានជ្រៀតជ្រែកកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងកម្ពុជាគណៈដែលពួកគេគ្រងរៀបចំវេទិកាមួយដែលនឹងជជែកអំពីបញ្ហាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាស្ថានបេសកកម្មអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបគ្រងរៀបចំវេទិកាការធ្លាក់ចុះនៃលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជានៅយប់ថ្ងៃទី19ខែធ្នូដោយមានការផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មពីកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាកូនស្រីលោកកឹមសុខាស្ថិតនៅនៃមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកម្ពុជាដើម្បីប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយឯករាជ្យលោកប៉ាងទៀងនិងនាយកផ្នែកតស៊ូមតិប្រចាំអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីលោកចនស៊ីបតុងយោងតាមសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចេញផ្សាយការពីពេលកន្លងទៅនេះស្ថានបេសកកម្មអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍កម្ពុជាប្រចាំនៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានហៅវេទិកានោះថាត្រូវរៀបចំធ្វើឡើងក្រោមហេតុផលនយោបាយនិងមានចេតនាបំភាន់សាធារណមតិអន្តរជាតិជាងនេះទៅទៀតស្ថានបេសកកម្មតំណាងកម្ពុជាបានចោទអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបថាបានជ្រៀតជ្រែកចូលកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងកម្ពុជា ដោយថាបានរំលោភទៅនឹងមាត្រា2នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយលោកបណ្ឌិតឡាវម៉ុងហៃយល់ឃើញថាវេទិកាពិភាក្សាអំពីបញ្ហាកម្ពុជានោះមិនមែនជាការលូកលាន់កិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងកម្ពុជានោះទេដោយថាវេទិកានោះគឺជាការជំរុញឲ្យកម្ពុជាគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែលកើតចេញពីស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសដែលបាននាំមកនូវសន្តិភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមកកម្ពុជាអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយលោកបណ្ឌិតឡាវម៉ុងហៃយល់ឃើញថាវេទិកាពិភាក្សាអំពីបញ្ហាកម្ពុជានោះមិនមែនជាការលូកលាន់កិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងកម្ពុជានោះទេដោយវេទិកានោះគឺជាការជំរុញឲ្យកម្ពុជាគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលោកបន្ថែមថាតនកម្មពីអន្តរជាតិនឹងធ្លាក់មកជាហោហែបើគេរកឃើញថាកម្ពុជាពិតជាបានប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងររបាយការណ៍របស់ការិយាល័យស្ថិតិអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបង្ហាញថាកម្ពុជាបាននាំផលិតផលកាត់ដេរមានតម្លៃជិត3000លានដុល្លារចូលទៅទីផ្សារអាមេរិកនិងជិត5000លានដុល្លារទៀតចូលទៅទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016ចាព័ត៌មានដែលនេះខ្ញុំរាយការណ៍បាញ់នេះមិញនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះសូមអរគុណ
ខ្ញុំប្រកាសករណីខ្ញុំបាទសូមថ្វាយបង្គំព្រះធរានុធិរៈទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងសកលលោកនិងគោរពបងប្អូនរួមជាតិប្រិយមិត្តជាទីមេត្រីនិងជាទីរាប់អានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះចៅបានរលាយរូបក្លាយទៅជាខ្មោចទៅហើយទោះបីពួកមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកនេះខំស្រែកថាវានឹងរស់ឡើងវិញក្រោយពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដាក់សម្ពាធគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដល់គណៈបកប្រជាជនយួនប៉ុន្តែហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រកាសថាគំនាបពីអន្តរជាតិមិនធ្វើឲ្យមានការវិលត្រឡប់ថយក្រោយបានទេព្រមទាំងបានស្នើឲ្យគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះចៅបង្កើតគណៈបកថ្មីមួយផងបើចង់ចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតក្នុងឆ្នាំ2018សំណើនេះធ្វើឲ្យគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះចៅទាត់ចោលបណ្ដាលឲ្យហ៊ុនសែនបន្តសម្ដីពីលថាបើពួកឯងមិនធ្វើមែនម៉ែអញទេចង់ទៅងាប់ឯណាក៏ទៅទៅខណៈដែលសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិកំពុងតែរកមធ្យោបាយបង្កកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិពួកមន្ត្រីរបស់ហ៊ុនសែនហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសផ្កើនថាខ្លួនគ្មានប្រាក់លាក់ទុកនៅក្រៅប្រទេសទេសូមឲ្យបង្កក់ប្រាក់ពួកមន្ត្រីណាដែលលាក់ប្រាក់នៅក្រៅស្រុកឲ្យឆាប់ទៅខ្មែរចាំបានថាលោកវិរៈបណ្ឌិតកែមលីបានវិភាគអំពីរឿងប្រាក់រាប់ពាន់លានដុល្លាររបស់ត្រកូលហ៊ុនតាមរយៈការក្តោបក្តាប់ក្រុមហ៊ុនធំធំជាង100នៅកម្ពុជាដែលជាហេតុបណ្ដាលឲ្យពួកចោរសាមញ្ញបាញ់ប្រហារលោកនៅកណ្ដាលទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញតែម្ដងលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសថាខ្លួនគ្មានប្រាក់រាប់លានរាប់ពាន់លានដុល្លារនៅក្រៅស្រុកទេព្រោះខ្លួនបានបរិច្ចាគទៅលើហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធក្នុងស្រុកអស់ហើយមានស្ពានមានថ្នល់មានសង្កាគីធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកដែលគេមិនភ្លើហើយដឹងសភាពការពិតគេពេបជ្រីនិងអស់សំណើចសឹងតែរៀននោមទៅវិញចំណែកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរហាក់ដូចជាលេបយកសម្ដីហ៊ុនសែនទុកជាបានការព្រោះគេពុំឃើញគាត់មានប្រតិកម្មអ្វីគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់ឬចាប់អារម្មណ៍សោះគឺស្ងាត់ដូចចោលលុយសេះចង់យួនមកនៅពេញស្រុកក៏គាត់មិនខ្វល់ចង់ចិនប្លន់ដីរំលាយភ្នំជីកកកាយដីរោគរែមាសក៏គាត់បានត្រឹមតែស្រែកប្រាប់រដ្ឋអំណាចចៅឲ្យបើកភ្នែកមើលផងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះថាអ្នកដែលធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅរកការងារធ្វើចុះគាត់មានប្រតិកម្មបន្តិចបន្តួចចុះបងប្អូនខ្មែរដែលនៅសេសសល់នៅក្នុងស្រុកទាំងអស់ទាំងចាស់ទាំងពួកយុវជនទាំងប្រសងនោះម្លេចក៏ស្ងាត់ម្លេះដើមកោដូចចំនួនពលពតហើយឬ เอริยาบทตุนจรีนิเถื่อเอาลูกแสนสมบัติในปฏิวัติกาชุกตรวมเหมือนบ้านก็สเสเปรียบเทียบบังหานอัมพีวัตเมียนระบบปุจจันังปุยุนเตือนนังสระไงได้หมกดอกจีริสระขนมสระขมายได้อัมพิวนิวพองถาบองปูนขมายไอจู่กราวชาวล่างกราวโชล่างกลุ่มเชิลได้ถมุปิไข่รถได้จรดกัดหมกดอกหายตรึกแต่ขมายยื่นนองคณีรุดเรียตจรดกัดเบาแบนโปรโมลพอลเซอร์ขนมใส่ยื่นเดลดอกลีล้อมนึ่งสระง่ายจะแก่จันยุนขนมตึกได้ใส่ขมายยื่นออกบ้านฉับต้นเป็นอ่อสำรับนำใบปุ๋ยยื่นหนึ่งก้นเจ้ายื่นแต่งออกคณีสระง่ายจันยุนบ้านดอกลีหนึ่งใส่ปุ๋ยขมายขนมได้ใส่ขมายยื่นยูเยี่ยมหายปุ๋ยยื่นบ้านจิลจรอูทวีประหารดอยหลงงวงคลายบนดอยอ้อยสระง่ายจันยุนอ้อยเวดดอบ้านตามจัดเหมือนบ้านดอกหรือจุ่มเรียสมอาดยกเช่นอ้อยบ้านอ้อกาปีเวียนเนื้อโต้เนื้อเต็กกาปีเวียนเนื้อปีขมิ้นเนื้อลายนุ่มตาเยื่อเต้าประมูลพอลให้สำรังปุ้ยเสือละอสำรับบนต่อสาบรัวดอกตุ้งในชั้นนำกร่อยกร้อยต่อแต่หมกเทียดยาวเหลืองไหลเต้าบ่ายงตามวิเชียร์ปัจจัยกระเทยมาโชบายทั่วสายเมียนแต่หมวยให้เมียนแต่หมวยกดกึ่งเต้าหนอนขณีรุดเร่าเลือกเนี่ยแต่ชุดกัดประมูลหยกพอลบ้านมุ่นเปิดเสื้อหนึ่งสระไงนุต้มชุดบะก่อและชุดต่อใดหรือหาปางตามเขี่ยหรืออ่อนได้ตามตึกจนอาจจะดอกน้องสายตีดอกใจเทียดตีเสียงเทียดหรือพุ่มชิดง่ายเทียดบานลอยซาแต่กับชุดเสื้อเวประแห่บนแดดบนดอยอ่อยโคตรกาเถื่อบานได้จีการน้อมอ้อยลมบ่าฉรานตัวไงกร้อยตัวฉน้ำกร้อยโดยทั่วกาดอดแดดดอดแดดก็มีบานผ่อนอัดประโยชน์หายยืงหนึ่งก้นเจ้ายืงอาจอัดบ่ายสลับออกหายเหมือนขานพองจะรถกัดบอกแบนรวยหายจะโยกตึกด่าตะบาบกรัววิบำใบหยกเสือเจงปีสระไงเสร็จงุนเจียงสระไงนึ่งปังทะเลจกตะขนงทอดตีมวยหนึ่งตีปีได้อาจรอบโยกบานทาจีกรอบเสร็จปุ๊บตุกสำรับบริภูกลุกโดในตีซาบานหนึ่งตุกปูบานไอ้ปูกรอบเสร็จได้เวทละจกขนงทอดตีใบคือปูกรอบเสร็จเมียนก้นอภิษเสื้อยกจีก้าไว้มันกัดลุกดูตื้อซาก็ขมิ้นดำไหลแต่ไอ้ในรถบ้านถ้าจีกรอบเสื้อไอ้ตุกบริโภคขนมกรัวซาหรือสำรับไอ้จมในสัตว์กบาลพวกกรอบเด็กจุดทะเลขนมทอดที่บุญไอ้ในเมียนกรอบเสื้อในลีหนึ่งสระง่ายคละคละแต่สระนะด้วยสระง่ายได้ไอ้จัดตุกถาขี้สระง่ายบอกเจ้าจะมวยสระง่ายแต่ไม่ต้องกับบ้านทอดตีพรำหายทะเลชุกช่ายหัวปิดทอดนิสต์เตี้ยคือสตตะเจียกรอบสระง่ายจังไรจังอ้อได้เตลแต่ประมูลง่ายปิสระอ้อยบ้านอ้อสัดสระละละอ้อยกตะดัดอาจอ้อยคลายเต้าจิแผลได้อาจเปล่าจิจีฟอสฟัดสำรับดักได้ใส่ในฉน้ำกร้อยบานพอลละอ้อบานผ่องมุนนึงซาปรัวดอกตุ้งจิตใหม่เติบชั่วได้หาทั้งไงรั่วบำบัดได้ยกสมาร์หนึ่งดำสง่ายเช่นแต่ดอกมูเดดักปิ้งขนมใส่ไอ้บานอ้อละอ้อสัดจมอนสันคือมันเชิดเพื่อเอาแต่บานชี้ชี้ไอ้รู้จะปีไหนโดยกาปีเปลมุนมุนปีฉน้ำมุนมุนหน่อยลอยขนมสังกุมขมายังสอบไงยังอาจแบ่งใจประเภทมนุษย์เมียนประมาณย่างโดยกรอบเสื้อได้ทะเลจกขนมทอดหนีมวยหนีมวยระบบต บาลบ่ดูชนะได้ดูต่อตัวนี้มวยปุ่ทอดที่มวยประเภทปุ่วระบรักมาวีระบรักมาได้เห็นเลียบังขปุ่ไว้ไว้ครบอย่างดำใบพอลประโยชน์จีดมีตุโปรเตกันลองมกน้องประวัติศาสตร์ทำไมนี้เนี่ยปัจจุบันนั่งกำปองทั่วตะหมกติดตะอนาคตอธิฮ่อเมียนเจย์วรมันที่ประมปีกระละฮ่องกงยุทธวงสงบทันแฮมจิวอิวเกอร์บุญจันมอร์ลอนนอร์สริมตะสาวง่อยเปรียบอินเจ้าบุรีเจียดามเฮ้ยทำไมนี่เมียนวีระมันดัดกำไรชดบทีชีวิจีนังคลาสติสกำปวงต่อสู้สับไงดอยจำหอกระไดดอยสำงัดกระไดดำใบบัพเพ็ดนังพอลประยอยตรมตรอระบอสจีดเมียตุโปรเตอระบอคลุนปีปุ่ทอดปีปีคือปุ่นนี่เจสระหลังสนายหากาปีจีดเมียตุภูมิสกอลปัญหาระบอจีดระบอสังคมสกอลมดสกอลสตรอฉบับมันฉลามยุลปีเพระกะนังกะรณายกะจำบัจได้เต้าบำเพ็ญหินเลียบองทวบปริกรรมดำใบจีดเมตภูมิตามกะรณายเป็นวิเลียนังตีกันไหลเมียนอำน้อยพอจำบัจตำราเอานังทวบใบปุ่ทอดตีใบปุ่นี่สระลังจีดได้แต่มันหินเลียบองหรือทวบไว้บันเต็กเต้กูจำแต่ตัวพอลสับสับบาคิตเตอร์นะอันเตอร์นุ่งได้เปล่าตอนกลัวถนัดหมอดอลเจ็บเพย์สลอดสลาวรถประยกแต่ประหยุมุนเกะบุญปุ่ทอดตีบุญปุ่นนี่อาจรบบานทางจีปุ่นเสียสเตอร์จำแต่สีละเจ็บดังยุ่งเรื่องปัญหาสังคมนั่งในโยบายคลาคลาเฮ้ยอาจรบบานทางจีปุ่นเหมือนอาเปอร์นั่งจีดตึกใดไว้จังอ๋ออาถาเหมือนจำจีปุ่อโอกาสนิยมเทเหมือนเจริญร้อมโรคเลียบสการะบนยุสะทรบสมบัติมิพระเกลกองนุตีแต่มันพร้อมเทวไว้ไว้จังอ๋อดำใบจีดนั่งตึกได้ระบอกลวนคือจำตัวตัวพอลสลับสลับมันจำใบโจรวมจรณารมดอกจีดสรกเตะไอเตนุพรำปุ่ทอดตีพรำคือปุ่นเชิญมันดังเฉลมันดังตึกตำบลไอซ้องีสรูลออยกีโอเตียงออยซีหน่อยออยซีชนูลออยชื่อกีเบาบันเฉาออยทั่วชกายออยทั่วสัตว์หมู่มิดให้โจรพลุ่งสลับจุ่มนู่ปุ่นสลายเจ้ากบฏจีดปะเจ้าชกายบำเรอจันยวนปะสังกรุเจ้าชกายบำเรอขมังบอร์ติจันยวนคือปุ่นปะได้ควบตรอสลายกบฏจีดชกายกุญแจจันยวนระบบสลายสักกระเดพุ่มนิยมชกายขยมจันยวนมันได้ประกาศหาตรึกดังเจ้าจันยวนเฉลียนเปลี่ยนดำใบรำดอกเชียดรกโปรเตสอ่อยบ้านพอดปีกระยำระบบบอนอนานิคุ้มจิตจวนรำโลกเวียดตีนิยมเล็บยกตะไดปีโดนตาครุ่นมาดอนาเต้เฮ้ยน้อมขณีวงเวงสมานจระลำธาต่อสู้ทวีจิตสัตว์มมีโจรเพลิงสลับดำใบอ่อยจิตขมายบำราปฏิขมายตะวิ่งประมุ่ยปวดทอดตีประมุ่ยปวดนิสเรียบบานเตือนหนึ่งปุ๊ดกรอบปุ๊ดสร้างแง่หนึ่งดำได้น้อมจงไร้ดาวสังคมจิตขมายสดสัตว์ประปีปวดทอดตีประปีปวดนิสอาจเฮบันทาจิตปวดออกกัสนิยมสดสัตว์คือแต่งแต่เจรเร่ร่อมบอดแบนตามเคียวบ่อต้นพลนเจียงจงสรลจงแต่งดอกตามหมดช่วยเชียงต้นเหลหรือโดยขมเพลาโดยเจาะเจ็บบันดอยคลุ้นรสัดตามตึกต้นเหลโฮตึกตีนาหนาตึกสมมดตึกปลายตึกจูบโอมตึกปุลตึกบังกุนอายวนตึกโนมฉันทเวชกายทเวสัดบังกุยยิมหมดเวียเพื่อดังเกิดขนมบังคุณเพื่อรวยรวมอันโรเลียไอ้ข้อโรเลียตื้อก็ปึ้งจัดได้เอาแต่บ้านเงี้ยที่สำหรับไอ้สำหรับอวดอัดมาดมอกใหญ่เมย์ใบซ้าย สำพังปิ่งเปียงเจ้าหาร้อยมันขอกเนี้ยสมัยสังคมริยมมันเจงกรองกาดักน้อมดอลลีเลียกบัดเชียดระบบสดัชงกวดกันตื้อขอกขนาดในบ้านดักนี้ครูนไอทาเจียวระใบดาเจ้าสำได้เอาพวกนี้ฉันจะพวกเมย์ปะพวกบริวาปะพวกแฮเต่าปะพวกรวยตามรมไอใบซาชีเปรถชูช่อเจ้าหลังปีปะมวยตะปะมวยคำโปรเจงดันดามกันไหลมุกเงี้ยเมียนเจียเลียบสการะคลังสอยปกรลวยขนงจำนำปะโปรเจจวนชกายบำราดักคลายระบบขมังบอร์เตชันยวนปะสังกรชกายเจ้าชันยวนปะชกายรีเจนิยมชันยวนปะโตยโตยมวยจำนวนจีปรีใบซ้ายตามสีเปรกะสำนอลชกายเจ้านังสำพังปิงปิงบ่มราจันยวนขมังเฉลียนเปลี่ยนกือเปรียบบานโดยปวกวงสัตว์สว่ามวยกรมอาศัยในเลือดามเชื่อมวยตรึกตึกจำนวนลิกปอดจุงวิ่งอ้อหนังจ๊อกเตน้ามันรวยมันอาจเจนตึกรกจำไหนในตีได้คนไหลข้างกลางบ้านละหายตรึกคำปรังโลดปีใหม่มวยตัวใหม่มวยโรคใหม่น้าเมียนพลายอาจหนังสีบำเพ็ญปุ๊บบรรทออชีวิตบานแต่ตรึกสัตว์สว่าทมทมมีอำนาจอังรุ่นเมฆคำประไงกรวีเถื่ออ้อยสว่าโต้โต้ทะเลจกนงตึกตรึกกรอบเปื้อขมายกรอบเปื้อกระหอมคำตระบะซีเล็บทุกนงปุ๊บอย่างสู้ชงันปีศาบ่าวบางโอนบานสดับอนุสาหนิหายโสมิตารมปังกิดเมิลถ้ากู้รอบขลวนอ้อยบ้านประกอบจะบ้าโลนังบรรจุตะขนงกรมสังคมจมปุกหน่วยหน้าได้สะสมนังสารจีดพอลประย่อยระบบขลวนบ่าอาจหรือมันเป็นชัดนังจูรวมเจ้าลานามหาปฏิวัติกาชุกนำใบรมดอกจีดเมตพูมขมายยังเตนุก็ให้จ่อกือสลายแต่เลือบองโอนคุณขมวยมันเนี่ยมันเนี่ยปลุกบองโอนเมียนสติเสรีเพียบนังสำไรป้อนแต่กรมการเงียบปฏิวัติการชุกนั่งแต่ส้มด้อยตุ้ดอ้อยบองโอนคนขมวยรอบบรรจุคล้วนตะขนมกรมปุ๊กกรอบสรื้อกลมอ้อยเลือกปีกรมตีใบอ้อยบ้านจานเจียงบ้วนเลียนเนี่ยแบบนี้ตามมัดโฉบแบบนี้ยังสังคมอย่างม่อมถานยังอาจวีบำบะน้ำได้ที่สกอสำนักอ้วนสายเพลิงระบบปุ๊กอนาณิคมเวียดตีนิยมแบบจ้าหนึ่งทำไมครบรูปเพียบมีนจันมีนยวนเจดามบานสำราจีปุตประกอบนี่เจตุได้จำบองบำพัดระบบปฏิวัติกาชุกบองโอนจีเรียบสราบหายถ้าปุ๊กจนได้ทั่วตกบกมันเองหรือจนได้จัดตกครวนเกเจเนประช่างแต่ตามปุ๊กสดทจีปุ๊กประชดจีปุ๊กอังจีบำนาจหรือจีปุ่จ้องดันดามอมนายขนมแม่ให้ใช้ตาตัวคลุนกรมกรสาคลุนนึ่งปะปุ่คลุนปุ่เก๋คำปรังอมเปียวเหนียวสมสามกีเพียบปีบ้องปะโอนดำใบสำไรเนื้อแม่ให้ใช้ตาระบะปุ่เก๋สมบองปะโอนปิจารณาอ้อยบานชบาลวกเหม็นแดนจำปุ่โกดายระบะปุ่เก๋หายชบประกุลวิสนาระบะบองปะโอนเตอร์อ้อยปุ่เตียงนิดจับใจต่อติดเตอร์ต่อตัวนี้สมบองโผล่สตับมันเตะระบายยูบจนมาเนี่ยได้เมียนรหัสเนียมถาโกนขมายสวายเรียงดังใบสวายยุลปีจมหน่อยซอยระบาบองโผล่พองนั่งระบาปุ่ปุ่เนี่ยนโยบายพองเวะตีมวย
มันแม่นมีแต่น้อมย่อซอกโดยจากรูไหน ปราบไปทำไม่งบก็ได้งบแบบจะบริกไม้คืออาเปียอันนั้นคือยมอัดกรมเราฉันยมตายจะปราบพิสามุชาสมัยเปลี่ยนบาปการที่ยมอัดปราบจุ่มพวงมุกเต้คือยมปราบจุ่มพวงสมัยบาปฉันชมบ้านคืนให้หนึ่งบาทสนับเลยกับสหบอลสมัยปอนจะนั้นสมัยเลือกลาของปีได้สมัยไงม้วนบางปอนเราที่อ่านสักมุยเราที่กลุ่มนัดมุยเราจะอยู่บอลมุ้ยเอาคางนักคอนโทรลโดยเชี่ยคางแต่น้าปากแบบช้างไอ้บุกงานปากไม่ได้ดำไปโจรมในโยบายในของการบอสนาทประสบเพียรนั่งบอสนาทดำนางเรียในสามีบอลนับผมไปของมุกนี่บ่าให้ไปโซฟีสมได้ใจกลุ่มนักบอลนั่งใจมาหายบ่าก็ตระบาลกีริกุลให้นั่งตระบาลกีไซจิมออกให้สมัยแต่ย้ำคนย้ำก็ได้แต่คนทายว่ามันเป็นวีดีโอบ่าจังยมกระทาที่มุ่ยก็บัดสักนักใดทุนนโยบายทมทมนั้นนักใดจุ่มเมียนนักเมียนตะเกียบตะเกียบนั้นอ้อนอนจะมาเลยแต่ผมไปรูปจะให้มาให้สาวกิจการปะจังมานั้นสาริกาในสลาดบงเจงเมานั้นถูกต้องสลาของปูเจงเมาสลาสลากาของปูเจงเมานั้นคือเวียตึงตุยเลยฮะฉะนั้นยิ่งมาได้แต่รู้ในทางการประกาศให้ที่ปีก็ผมนอกบางคนนั้นคือยมตามด่านมาตามวิวยมกระทานนี่คือเจียเซนาริโอแบบกดมุ้ยให้ยมกระทากดแม่ตับแตงใหญ่ใจมอเลยที่กดกันอยู่หายนะนำไปกดกันไหนมันโตนำไปชนะชนะคือกดตีมุ้ยปีตะวงไล่นี่คือกดเต๋อถึงไม่กระไรเอาแต่กระหน้าปะนั้นมันเลี้ยกระไรเอาแต่ไปจบอันถอยฉันนำไปจบอันถอยกดปลาก็เป็นจิวบายนะกดเพื่อบังแอสการมาเพียบเอาเป็นเจียบรมจักรอ้อสังคมมันจะจบสมบูรณ์ชนะตามไปมันจะกดทับคือกดมีเพียรอยชนะมวยต่อมาตอนที่คือกดเขียนเอาจับมีนอมชันนั้นไอ้กลุ่มเรียมหลงเลี้ยปะประชันส่วนจิบรถสมบัติสมบัติจะสมบัตินั้นส่วนที่กดหลงเลี้ยปะประชันนั้นดังดองหลงเลี้ยปะประชันให้กดดังมุ่งหน้ากดหลงเลี้ยกดดังทางการนาแต่กดหลงเลี้ยอัตราเช็ดเกณฑ์ในกอลตุประเทศประเทศตะปไต้ในจิมัดพุ่มพองกับมองจิมวยยืนก็ได้ประเทศใดเกย์รบอันยืนหลักนาจิกาตูนก็ได้แต่กิจเจมส์เสียสายเกมันมารบอันจมุ่ยนกงนี่จมุ่ยเอาไปสั่งยืมกงนี่เกมมารบอันยืมได้มันใต้ดิชาได้ยืมมีชิมอจิบันติกิจเจมส์สายตามไปดามอจิมีปะประชังมีอะไรอย่างไรมีสมัยประชังมีนาปิจุซาปอร์มีนประชังแต่จังนั้นกิจเจมส์รบอันมือยืมกระทายยืมด้วยกี่ได้ก็มันใต้สมัยตั้งท่ามันสั่งมาสมัยมีปะประชังนุ่มมีมันติกิจอันแต่เจ็ดกิจขอตุกจังสมัยตรีมพลังมวยคือสมัยหนึ่งประตูไอ้ประตูนั้นคือประตูอย่างน่าแล้วคือประตูข้างหลังมุ้ยชาสมัยถึงเนี้ยนะครูนายหนึ่งแสนสามคือประตูดาวดามอย่างก็ถามประกาศทั้งแล้วประกาศปะทำไมถ้าสุดประกาศปะทำไมนั้นประกาศมันทำไมไอ้บ้ายิงมือโดยตามปนประกาศมันทำไมตามประกรุ๊ปจึงมาไอ้กรุ๊ปจึงกับไอ้ทำไมไอ้สมัยกูยอมเรียนรู้เลยนะเนี่ยคือพอถามแบบมีนปะประชังไอ้เจ้ารู้มาปีคงดำนางเรียนตัวเชียนนะคงตัวปะตัวเชียนได้ผู้นั่งเนื้อต่อบ้านเนี่ยเนื้อแต่มันตัวยอกเลยพอวัชนาเนื้อแต่มันตัวยอกไม่จำหน้าการที่จะมาถามบ้าจะให้กดกูอยากรู้เลยเจ้าบอกสนิทผู้นั้นพร้อมจะบอกฉันว่าบอกสนิทก็ออกจะได้บอกสิก็เลยจะเกาตรงแหละฉันโจ้ต้องโจ้ประกอบสิ่งใหม่ฉันให้บางทีบางคนยังมีจำนวนนั้นมาเยอะนั่นคือกฎปฏิกรรมคลั่งให้กฎมันควบคุมไอ้กระบะประชามุ้ยนั้นประกาศหน้าปัดทำไมดีแต่สายยังน่าจะประกาศเลยที่มุ้ยปัดไม่มันเมียนไปเจ็บประเดี๋ยวตีปีนักแต่เมียนแบบบางคนเมียนเจ็บประเดี๋ยวแต่เมียนกระทำน้อยพอนะนักแต่เมียนแกจะแต่ก็มีนประวัติคนทุนอยู่บ่ายมาให้มีนคนจรจานมาให้ตึกพักเก็บบัตรสุดทุนอยู่บ่ายเอาแต่ให้จังเอาไปแน่นี่เอาเหมือนลื้อแต่กี้เหมือนสกอลมุกแต่นักมาทุนอยู่บ่ายทุกทำมีนคนจรจังบ้านน่ะมันจำเติมประกรุบจึงไอ้ยำใหญ่จังเอาแต่สมัยยังกูยังรู้ดิบัตรห้าเอาการในการดันดามสันลักษณะคือขมิ้นดิบัตรในชั้นห้ายังประกาศมาคือดูจุยสมรู้เลยก่อนกับการไหนกันบันโตให้กูยังการได้รู้ใช้สมานเจี๊ยบอยู่กับชนยืนได้จะตามดานนโยบายกูก็อักคอมตรอลเลยบองบองได้จะได้ก็ตามดานนั้นกูอักคอมตรอลปะสังกัดเช่นนั้นประกาศกระปะทำไมดีปะฉันลึกช่องลึกแค่ไหนประธานประกาศประปะไม่จุดจัดยังยังกระทาหมายเลยปะไม่ประกาศเลยซอยโจ้เด็กฟังสุดที่ส้มอาสนะเกวินให้จะเนยมวยเกย์เลยปะเนยรอเชียร์เลยมันปะประกาศปะไม่ที่ไปโดยจะโดยดีปะจะประกรุบจึงหมายเกย์ตายเลยจังมีตีมวยให้ช่วงเจ้าชะอารมณ์ปีรึงควรจะทนสักไหม ញុំឃើញថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំមើលព័ត៌មានគឺតឡាការខេត្តបាត់ដំបងសម្រាប់ដំណាំទីតុប្រជាជនហុនសុផានីបាទដែលយើងល្បីថាប្រសងមកអង្គកាន់កំភ្លើងជួឲ្យគេចាប់សឹកឥឡូវនេះគឺគេសម្រាប់ដំណាំទីតុឲ្យចប់គុក2ឆ្នាំណាអ្នកកាន់កំភ្លើងជួគ្រប់គុក2ឆ្នាំខ្សែខណ្ឌសំសផលផែងវណ្ណៈបាទបុគ្គលល្បីៗក្នុង Facebook បងប្អូនប្រហែលជាស្គាល់ស្គាល់បុគ្គល2រូបហ្នឹងគឺធ្លាប់បង្ខំកំភ្លើងមែនទេបាទមកហៅកំភ្លើងមែនទេគម្រាមបាញ់ក្បាលនេះបាញ់ក្បាលនោះបាទហើយក៏ខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ឃើញដល់ថ្នាក់គេយកកំភ្លើងមកបាញ់មនុស្សទៅទៀតបាទហើយសមត្ថកិច្ចដូចជាខែដែរសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់ថាបាននៃការបាញ់សម្រាប់កម្មករនៅផ្លូវវិញជ្រៃជំនួន5នាក់ហ្នឹងគឺថាអស់បាញ់ក្បាលអាណាមួយយកមណ្ឌលគុកហើយនៅមុននឹងអស់លោកហ៊ានមកចាក់កំភ្លើងជួហើយកំភ្លើងជួលុបវិញស្រុកខ្មែរបើមិនចង់ឲ្យគេកាន់កំភ្លើងជួកុំលុបកំភ្លើងជួកុំបើកឲ្យមានលុបកំភ្លើងជួណាបាទអានេះអស់លោកកំពុងតែស្រែកថាការវាច្បាប់ការវារដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញប៉ុន្តែអស់លោកកំពុងតែបង្ហាញថាអស់លោកមើលងាយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋពេកគោដូចក្បីចឹងណាហូតកុហកប្រជាប្រដ្ឋរហូតណាសឹកថាខ្លួនឯងការវាច្បាប់ប៉ុន្តែចាប់ចាប់តាគេចាប់តាពួកប្រឆាំងណាបាទទៅបីទុះនឹងតែទួយក្រោយគាត់ត្រូវតែចាប់ដែរប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាអ្នកដែលកាន់ជើងរដ្ឋាភិបាលអ្នកដែលអោបអោបជើងរដ្ឋាភិបាលគឺអបជាងអបតិជនអបជាងសាជីវជនតែនោះគឺជាអសតិបាទទោះបីនៅនឹងប៉ុនខលណាយើងមើលដូចជាថាថាក្រុមអង្គរៈការដែលវាយវាយតំណាងរាស្ត្រនៅមកពីខាងគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិនោះពីររូបនោះឲ្យរបួសធ្ងន់នោះបាទឃើញគេថាគេអនុវត្តទុះមិនទាន់បានមួយឆ្នាំទៅគូផងគេភ្យូទុះហើយគេមិនបានអនុវត្តទុះឲ្យបានធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទេបាទអញ្ចឹងវាមានជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអញ្ចឹងដូចខ្ញុំលើកមកនេះវាខ្ញុំវាប្រួយប្រាំទៅដល់សង្គមយើងវាមិនមែនតែចំពោះគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមួយទេបើវាចំពោះប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរមួយទាំងមូលអាណត្តិប្រទេសយើងមួយទាំងមូលបើប្រទេសយើងនៅតែអញ្ចឹងគឺថាយើងអាចយកបានទេអាណត្តិទៅគេចង់ប្តឹងគេចង់ចាប់ចង់ចងសាច់ចិត្តមិនយកច្បាប់ជាធំបាទច្បាប់វិធានាឲ្យនៅដាក់រំនៅវាស្គលខែភ្នោវិធានាឲ្យអភិសក្រមរំលាយក្នុងសង្គមហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបានជាខ្ញុំឃើញបងម្នាក់គាត់លើកឡើងថាម៉េចមន្ត្រីមិនបាច់មកគោរពខ្លាចរៀងហើយរៀងក៏មិនបាច់ទៅគោរពខ្លាចមន្ត្រីដែរមួយមួយនាំគ្នាគោរពតែច្បាប់ទៅគឺបានហើយណាសម្ដេចមិនបាច់មកខ្លាចរៀងទេខ្លាចតែច្បាប់ទៅណាពីព្រោះនៅក្នុងច្បាប់ហ្នឹងគឺគេបានចែងហើយណាបានគេបានចែងហើយគឺតម្រូវឲ្យមនុស្សក្នុងសង្គមហ្នឹងរស់នៅយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចណាឲ្យវាថ្លៃថ្នូរឲ្យវាមានភាពសុខដុមរមនាជាមានសន្តិភាពក្នុងសង្គមគឺគេបានចែងហើយគោរពតែច្បាប់ទៅគឺវាគ្រប់យ៉ាងវាមកតាមប្រលូនណាបាទចឹងនេះទីចំណុចទី1ក្នុងនយោបាយហើយថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំឃើញថាជីបបាទចំនួន120បាទដែលតំណាងដោយលោកអីគេជួនមំថុលអីនេះបាទគេដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងបណ្ដឹងទាលុយ1លានដុល្លារពីលោកជាមនីបាទលោកជាមនីដែលជាអតីតថាជីបសេរីកម្មករណាបាទបងលោកជាវិជាដែលត្រូវបានគេបាញ់សម្លាប់នោះបាទអញ្ចឹងអានេះខ្ញុំចង់និយាយថានេះហើយគឺជាក្រុមសហជីពដែលអបជើងគេដែលត្រូវជើងគេណាមិនមែនជាក្រុមសហជីពបំរើផលិតកម្មករទេលោកជាមនីនេះគាត់បានថ្លែងថាគាត់អបអរក៏ដូចជាជំរុញឲ្យសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបក៏ដូចជាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកពន្លឿននៅពន្លឿននឹងការដាក់សកម្មភាពលើប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយគាត់និយាយហ្នឹងគាត់និយាយពីផ្សារតពីបដូរម្ដងទៅសម្ដេចតេជោដែលសម្ដេចតេជោប្រកាសឲ្យគេដាក់សកម្មភាពគាត់ណាលើប្រទេសកម្ពុជាព្រោះសម្ដេចអះអាងថាមិនមែនសម្ដេចជាអ្នកងប់ទេគឺជាបងផ្នែកជាអ្នកងប់ចឹងហើយអាចចំណុចចឹងហើយបានខ្ញុំនិយាយថារឿងដាក់សម្ដេចសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនេះសូមបងប្អូនគិតពិចារណាមែនទែនគឺចង់បងប្អូនពិចារណារឿងមួយទី1អ្នកដែលត្រូវពិចារណារឿងនេះមាន2ប្រភេទទី1ប្រភេទទី1គឺជាប្រភេទមនុស្សដែលស្គាល់អំពីក្រុមមនុស្សដែលជាប្រជាជនខ្មែរដែលដឹងអំពីស្ថានភាពរាល់ថ្ងៃស្ថានភាពនៃការនយោបាយក្នុងសុវ័យរបស់ហើយនឹងថាពីនៃការវិវត្តទៅមុខថាតើវានឹងទៅជាល្អឬអាក្រក់ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់កំពុងតែព្រួយបារម្ភព្រួយបារម្ភហើយគាត់កំពុងតែសន្ទឹងរង់ចាំជំនួយតែខ្វះខាងចាំមើលបរទេសគេជួយអន្តរជាតិគេជួយណាអ្នកខ្លះក៏ថាចាំមើលអ្នកស្នេហាជាតិគេចេញមុខមកដើម្បីតវ៉ាឲ្យខាងទៅតែខ្ញុំចង់ជំរាបបងប្អូនថាអ្នកស្នេហាជាតិចេញមកហើយបណ្ឌិតកាមលីចេញមកហើយឥឡូវប្រាក់ថាអ្នកខំចេះខំចុះបាញ់ស្វាប់ឃើញមកទៀតចាំដាក់នយោបាយបាក់ប្រឆាំងមួយចេញមកវិគុណចំចំបាទមានអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងរាប់លានអ្នកឥឡូវគេចាក់មីដឹកនាំដាក់គុក บาเกปดังบาเมดึงน้องมูเจนจิปเต้บาเกปมีนจากรุ่นเมดึงน้องประมาณรูปทิศให้เกลือเลี้ยงปั้นนังชาวทิศสปอร์ตขมายิบขมอนาเชียดสิขมอนาเชียดอันราเชียดบาเจปิอัมริกมูได้เกลักสนการศึกษาลักสนการมาใครจะทำการมาตอนมันใจเยอะมันอายุโจติเกนั่นนะบางทีถ้าบางทีไปเรื่องสเปียร์วุฒิบางทีไปเรื่องสังเกตมันยังมันยังจมูกเกตินะเกย์ก้อนไหนดักทำมากรอบมายืนอ่ะเละให้ติเกนนะที่แค่ไหนจะวัดจากการมันยังติจังแค่ไหนยังสังเกตเกมแมนอันที่มันเคยจังติให้สังเกตเกมบางติยังจับเดี๋ยวบางคนฮะเราจะมันรอไงเนี่ยมีแต่นาจูยังบางคราวที่คุณยังติคือยืนแบบนี้จิกไม้ดังครุ่นกูนายประเทศในเลือดโลกประเทศเชื้อชนในเลือดโลกในเกมเมียนมีแต่งอมในกระรุกประเทศบริษัทในกระรุกประหยัดเชียร์ตาปีประหยัดเชียร์จะทำนั่งไงคือประเทศบริษัทกิจเจ้ารุ่งนี่ที่พวกประหยัดบางยึดมีแต่นักเกมมาช่วยตีเอาเยอะนี่มีแต่งอมบอกก็มันมากระทู้เราเยอะเชื่องเยอะคนไหนเนี่ยช่างเยอะกระกู้คนไหนยังเพื่อในคนไหนมันแมนในสมัยจำเมื่อมีแต่งอมหล่อมาช่วยเยอะดิเนี่ยนโยบายหล่อเนี่ยนโยบายประชังใจเมาประชังคลังเมียนอธิปุระไอท่าคือเอาอยู่นายเขาเกมก็คือกิจจการที่โรงเรียนปักมันจองกิจจ์จองกิจปราบปนตลาดการกิจปราบตลาดการเตะเลยตลาดการย้อมย้อมมาชักจองมาโรงเรียนอยู่ตึกฟังเสร็จเลยนะนายฮาเชียดเลยมาโรงเรียนเลยมาปนดอกคนทำไมจ้องอันก็มาปนดอกประมาณนาทีจ้องอันงบประมาณนาทีเนี่ยชดบทีเชี่ยวิเชียจิ้มใส่คือเหมือนตัดแกมเลยทายมอจองก้อนนี่คือลุกก้มศอกในไอ้กิจจ์หยดกบเคยบางคนจำปีน้ามาช่วยติดเลยเนี่ยจำขนาดปากช้างขนาดปากช้างเธอมันเจ๋งโดยชายไปชี้บริษัทมีการโชว์รูปว่ากิจการลูกบอลเหมือนนะกิจจ์คำวิจารกิจจ์คำสุดท้ายก็มีหน้ามาเธอไปชี้บริษัทคลายกราบเนี่ยคุณนายช่างบ้านคลายกราบอับช่วยเนี่ยอับลางอับสลบเนี่ยอ๋อกิจจ์ผมเมียนท่าเลยนะปากช้าง
ខ្ញុំប្រកាសណាខ្ញុំបាទសូមបងប្អូនអ្នកស្ដាប់អញ្ជើញទៅស្ដាប់នៅថ្ងៃពុទ្ធជាបន្តនៅវគ្គទី2នៃមតិរបស់យុវជនកូនខ្មែរស្វ័យរៀងបន្តទៅទៀតសូមអរគុណ
ខ្ញុំបាទអ៊ូចលនៃបដិវត្តផ្កាឈូកសូមជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបដិវត្តការជូកទាំងក្នុងស្រុកទាំងក្រៅស្រុកដំណើរវិវត្តនៃស្ថានភាពជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិជុំវិញវិបត្តិនៅកម្ពុជានៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជំនួបនៅអាគារបេសកកម្មទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រចាំអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិចូលរួមដោយតំណាងសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបតំណាង Human Rights Watch នៅអាស៊ីចូលរួមដោយលោកប៉ាងហ៊ុនទៀងនាយកប្រតិបត្តិ CCIM ឬមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលបណ្ដាញព័ត៌មានឯករាជ្យនិងកញ្ញាកែមនោវិជ្ជានាយករងនៃគណៈកម្មការទំនាក់ទំនងសាធារណៈនៃបកសង្គ្រោះចៅនៅក្នុងជំនួបនេះទាំងលោកប៉ាងហ៊ុនទៀងទាំងកញ្ញាកែមនោវិជ្ជាបានស្នើឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិពិចារណាព្យួរអាសនៈកម្ពុជានៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិហើយដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មនានាឲ្យចំទិសដៅលើមន្ត្រីកម្ពុជាដែលមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការធ្វើឲ្យស្លាប់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបំបាត់សេរីភាពបំបាត់សមាគមនិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអង្គការសារព័ត៌មានរំលាយបកសង្គ្រោះចោលចាប់ប្រធានបកនេះគឺលោកកែមសុខាដាក់គុកចាប់ពីថ្ងៃ3កញ្ញា2017មកដោយចោទពីការក្បត់ជាតិរីឯមេបកយមរាជហ៊ុនសែនខ្លួនឯងវិញដែលបានកាត់កោះត្រល់កាត់ដីព្រំប្រទល់ឲ្យយួនឡាក់មិនលុបចោលសន្ធិសញ្ញាទ្វេភាគីអយុត្តិធម៌ខ្មែរយួនចោលស្របតាមអ្វីដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីស23ដុល្លារ1991បែរជាពុំមានទោសថាជាជនក្បត់ជាតិទេនៅអឺរ៉ុបគេបញ្ជាឲ្យផ្អាកបញ្ឈប់ការរួចពន្ធលើទំនិញនាំចូលពីប្រទេសកម្ពុជាចូលប្រទេស ទេសអឺរ៉ុបរហូតពេលណាហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ឈប់ការរដ្ឋបတ်ឈប់ជិះជាន់បំបត្តិសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពលើប្រជាជាតិខ្លួនឯងទាំងអស់បែបខាងលើនេះចោលចេញទើបគេនឹងផ្ដល់ការលើកលែងពន្ធនិងទណ្ឌកម្មនានាក្រុមអាខ្វាក់មានកោចោបសេចបុនហុកខំផ្សាយថាចិនរុស្ស៊ីកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងគេនៅបន្តជំនួយឲ្យកោចោបទៀតហើយសមាគមនៃកោចោបពិភពលោកជាង100និងសហការជាមួយកោចោបខ្មែរដើម្បីជួយឲ្យកោចោបនេះមានដំណើរទៅមុខបដិវត្តការជប់បានវាតម្លៃពីការបង្កើតកោចោបទ្វេបៈនៅកម្ពុជានេះថាជាការបង្កើតខ្វះមូលដ្ឋានការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទោះជាគេខំយកកោចោបនេះទៅដាក់ជាផ្នែកមួយនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញខ្មែរក៏ដោយកោចោបសិចបុនហុកនឹងคล้ายដូចជាកោចោបក្បត់ជាតិលំអៀងទៅបកប្រជាជនយួនដោយកោចោបរបស់អមសួស្តីដូច្នោះដែរគឺជាកោបចោបដើម្បីលួចបន្លំលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតដើម្បីបំរើពង្រឹងរបបយមរាជអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនមេចៅកឹកអាភៀនក្បត់ជាតិនៅកម្ពុជាដើម្បីបំរើអាណានិគមយួននិងបំរើនយោបាយចក្រពត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចិនដូច្នេះនៅកម្ពុជាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគ្រប់ទិសទីកំពុងទទួលរងគ្រោះទាំងផ្លូវចិត្តទាំងផ្លូវកាយទាំងផ្លូវសេដ្ឋកិច្ចព្រោះបច្ចុប្បន្នរោងចក្រខ្លះខ្លះកំពុងជួបវិបត្តិហើយគឺខ្វះលុយបើកជាបៀវត្សឲ្យបានទៀងទាត់ជូនកម្មករបណ្ដាលឲ្យកម្មករនាំគ្នាធ្វើការបិទផ្លូវដើម្បីទៀមទាយកសំណងជាលុយកាក់ឲ្យបានមុនការប្រកាសបិទទ្វាររោងចក្រក្នុងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសេរីតម្លៃឈ្នួលផ្ទះចាប់ផ្ដើមឡើងពី5ដល់20ដុល្លារក្នុងមួយខែសម្រាប់កម្មករអាខ្វាក់វាប្រកាសអង្វរឲ្យម្ចាស់ផ្ទះបញ្ឈប់ការដំឡើងថ្លៃឈ្នួលនេះអាខ្វាក់អតីតខ្មែរក្រហមកុម្មុយនីស្តសន្យាថានឹងចេញលុយឲ្យម្ចាស់ផ្ទះជំនួសកម្មករបើមានការដំឡើងថ្លៃឈ្នួលផ្ទះនៅឆ្នាំ2018សកម្មជននៃខ្មោចបកសង្គ្រោះចោលខ្លះបាននាំគ្នាកិច្ចខ្លួនទៅបរទេសខ្លះក៏លាក់ខ្លួនមិនបង្ហាញជាសាធារណៈព្រោះខ្លាចមានអសន្តិសុខជាការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញពីគណៈបកប្រជាជនមកលើពួកគេក្នុងពិភពលោកនេះគេពំដៅឃើញប្រទេសណាមួយដែលតុលាការកំពូលត្រពោងកាត់ក្តីយកអសនៈអ្នកតំណាងប្រជាជាតិទៅឲ្យបកមួយទៀតដែលមិនបានជាប់ឆ្នោតនោះទេហ៊ុនសែនបន្តគៀងគរឲ្យខ្មោចបកសង្គ្រោះចោលបង្កើតបកថ្មីហើយចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតនៅឆ្នាំ2018នេះគឺជាអបាយកលឈ្នះឈ្នះនៃរបបផ្ដាច់ការមេយមរាជហ៊ុនសែននិងបកពួកវាជាផ្លូវការខ្មោចបកសង្គ្រោះចោលប្រកាសថាបំចោលសងក្នុងផ្លូវដែលអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនគូសវាឲ្យទេយមរាជហ៊ុនសែនកឹកអភិនបាជានិយាយទៅបកសង្គ្រោះចោលថាវាលែងនិយាយរកខ្មោចបកសង្គ្រោះចោលនេះទៀតហើយឲ្យវាទៅងាប់ឯណាទៅងាប់ចុះអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនយមរាជកឹកអភិនក្បត់ជាតិវានឹងស្លាប់តែហោងក្នុងពេលអនាគតដោយកម្លាំងមនុស្សជាតិដោយកម្លាំងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនិងដោយអន្តរជាតិទោះជាប្រតិកម្មហ៊ុនសែនបកប្រជាជនកំពុងបន្តជេរប្រតិកបរទេសកម្លាចិត្តវាថាពួកវាពុំខ្លាចសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអឺរ៉ុបអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក៏ដោយក៏អាខ្វាក់យមរាជជនកឹកអភិននេះនឹងត្រូវតែស្លាប់វាបែរជាប្រកាសថាវានឹងដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបញ្ច្រាស់តបតទៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងអឺរ៉ុបវិញនេះគឺជាការប្រដាល់រវាងមនុស្សតឿឈ្មោះដាវីតនិងមហាយៈឈ្មោះគូលីយ៉ាត់រីឯលទ្ធផលនៃការប្រដាល់នេះគឺបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិអាចនឹងស្មានជាមុនបានហើយតើប្រតិកម្មចិននឹងយួនវិញមានអ្វីថ្មីប្រទេសទាំងពីរនេះមិនបញ្ឈប់ទង្វើឈ្លានពានមកលើកម្ពុជាផ្នែកអធិបតេយ្យភាពឯករាជ្យបូរណភាពទឹកដីហើយនឹងការចម្រាញ់លើផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជាទេយួនវាបញ្ជូនគណៈប្រតិភូយោធាមកនិយាយជាមួយកងទ័ពខ្មែរហើយ ประเทียนคณะประติภูนี่นังชุบอาควะยมเรชเมเจ้ากักอาเพียนอายองยวนในพนมเป็งตามปัดวิบัติกรรมปัจเจียหมกดอสับทงไงคือการล้างหมกปีเมียนวัดตะเมียนเจยวนอาณาในกรมซี่จมเรยในเลอจีวะเพียบกรรมปัจเจียนังจีวะเพียบประจีเจ็ดขมายระบอบประเทียนในยมสลัดติงมงปมเมียนศักดิ์ใดคลาหานสนาหาชิดใบเจียบำราในโยบายยวนโนปนิกรรมนิตวิงโดยฉะนั้นคือเมียนแต่ปฏิกรรมในประเทศจะทำไมเต้เจียมวยปฏิวัติการชุกเจียมวยอันตรายจิตได้หนึ่งอายรมดอกกรรมปีเจียนหนึ่งรมดอกประเทศจิตทำไมบางเชื่อรวมวิบัติในกรรมปีเจียคือเชื่อวิบัติในการเมรเวียงประเทศจิตทำไมหนึ่งธนาดักนอมบอดจิตอาขวะฮอนไซน์ในปะประเทศจนยวนกราอมกาบัญชีอาณาณิกรมเฉลียนเปลี่ยนยวนฮานอยตามไปรมดอกกรรมปีเจียนหนึ่งรมดอกประเทศจิตทำไมปีอาณาณิกรมหัวสมัยนี้กาประยุทธ์ได้บานประตูเชียวิบัติดอทมเทงในเลือชาอันตรายเจ็ดแบบนี้บานเจงดำนาจับปีทงไงรับประมวยบริจการปีปอนรับประปรมเอากล่าวปีอาขวะเมยุมมาเรียบัญชีเอาจับเมปะสังครุชาวกามสขาดกุกดาเจ้าถักบัดเจ็ดดาวชีวิตในลัทธิประเชตปไตยตรึอาเมยุมบริยชนชานกักอาเพียนรถบำพลายขนมพนุเพลิงปวดหมลอยระกาได้ในให้ได้สกรรมมาเพียบขมอปะสังครุเชตคลาตามกาและกลวงนองสลบคลาตามกาเจงมกบรเตเชตดำนางเรียเชขมอสลับรถมกไกรประเตคลาโรขนมสลบคลาโรไกรสลบให้เมยุมเรียอาควะฮอนไซน์เรียบัญชีเอาธนดักนอมขมอดปะสังครุเจ้ามาเรดับรมใบรูปตัวซาลกรอมเดริชานโนปนิยกรรมคือบัญชบเอาเกเมียนสถิเชมนุสเจตเทือนโยบายเอาคลาจะสัตว์เดริชานขนมระยะเป็นปรามชนำตรงเวในเมเจ้าอาควะฮอนไซน์ผมอาเอาปะเดวัดกาชุกนังอันตรายจิตตัวยกบานลายตามการตัวตีในปฏิวัติการชุกเมยมบริยอาควะฮอนซานกักอาเพียนไตรไตเราเลี้ยซอลโดยจนปฏิการในเนครองปิภพโลกได้เพราะอาควะเวรัวบานเชียงสามสับชนำขนงอำนาจคือเวียยูไปให้เพราะเชียงอำนาจลอยบันลอมจับปีทั้งไงปรำเปิลแม่กระไรมวยปอนปรำบุญราชจะปรำบุญเมาได้ยวนเลือกเวียบันตบเฉียมมวยปานสวรรค์เชียงเซมเฮงสำเริญซอเคยสายชมละเพราะอาควะเวกันมกเนจมนัวปานสวรรค์จันทร์สีจับปีชนะไม่ปอนประมวลและแปดสัปดาห์เมาหายไปตั้งครวนทัวเจียนในยุโรปมันไตรกร้อยปีเมียนเกตรองเพียงปารีมาภายใบตะลามไม่ปอนประมวลรอยกายสมวยเมาปลุกมันตัวปีกาบันลำชนาทกร้อยปีรถประหาไม่ปอนประมวลรอยกายสับประพลอาควาฮอนซานเวียบานกันอำนาจเจียนในยุโรปมันไตรทีปีในชนะไม่ปอนประมวลรอยกายสับใบได้ตามกาทเวอปะกุมกัมปเชียพนักแข่งการตุนเลมิกงนอมเอาเสียนุชาวหลงงดอลอำนาจเอาอาควะเมยุมบริจนิบานกันอำนาจดำใบอาจเวรัตประหาในชนะไม่ป้อนประมุขรายกายสับประเปิลเลือกกรอยนี้คือในชนะปีป้อนดับประใบเวียนหนึ่งทเวกาบชนาวดอยดะไปกระจุนในปะเวียโชชมูในเลือชาประยุทธ์ได้ปมเมียนขมาปะสังครุเจ้าโจรวมตีหายปมเมียนปะนามวยได้เมียนกำลังคลังเชียงปะประเชจนนูลายตาอาควะฮอนซันสลับตามระเบียบนาเชโลเซจอาควะเมปไลกาฮอนซันเวียปมจ่อเชงดอยสรวลลายโดยเตาจ้าเมียนดำนาเตรตรูพรัวโจเรียควะกำลังไตรบานเตาขมิงขมิงปอดคำสำลับฤดดังเอาตัวรู้ในครองรุงพนมสลับไตเฮามันได้อายโดยฉันได้อันตรายเชียดเชื่อมนุษย์เชียดเก็บปมจ่อเชงเวียเต้บกรวมเชื่อมวยประเชียดเชียดขมายนั่งปะเดวัดกาชุกก็เก็บมันโยพร้อมอ้อยอาควะฮอนไซน์เมเจ้าเดริชานบรรทอกรบกรองเลือเวียสนากัมปเชียเตเต้นี่ฮะจะรูปเพียบในกาบัดบังอำนาจขนงอนาคตหรือเว็บบัตรบังอำนาจตามกาบันดังต่อประชาจิตขมายหรือเว็บบัตรอำนาจตามกาได้อันตรจิตเทวอ้อยอาควะฮอนซานถัดในไอกาหรือชาอันตรจิตหรือกอรุนแต่บังเวียสลับรู้อากาศเทียดขนมปีพบลูกปัจจบอนกับปงลางกับได้เมียนเพลียงชุ่ยเจียกชอบชุ่ยสังกะเรียเมียนเพลย์บันโตลเจียกยวบหายรุนแต่ก็บังจอมกันดาขบาลเวียสลับไตเฮาแต่มา បើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរហ៊ានងើបដេញវាដូចនៅហ្វីលីពីនគេដេញម៉ាកូសដូចនៅឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីគេដេញស៊ូហារ៉ាតូដូចនៅអ៊ីរ៉ាក់គេដេញសាដាមហ៊ូសែនដូចនៅលីប៊ីគេដេញកាដាហ្វីនោះអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនមេចៅយមបរាជកឹកអាភៀនវានឹងស្លាប់ជាដាច់ខាតគឺវាស្លាប់ទាំងនយោបាយស្លាប់ទាំងរូបកាយស្លាប់ទាំងគ្រួសារស្លាប់ទាំងបកកុម្មុយនីសប្រជាជនយួនក្បត់ជាតិថាអាចមានប្រត់ប្រហារនៅក្នុងជួបប្រជាជនឬទេកងទ័ពក្នុងពិភពលោកពុំមានសារធាតុជាកងទ័ពដើម្បីការពារជនផ្លាច់ការណាមួយឡើយសំណួរបន្តថាតើជារដ្ឋប្រហារដើម្បីបំរើយួនអាណានិគមឬដូចជាការរវើរវាយថានឹងមានការសុំក្រលុំជាមួយសរខេងសាយឈុំសំរងស៊ីនៅក្នុងបកសង្គ្រោះចៅឬការរវើរវាយបែបនេះពុំមែនជាដំណោះស្រាយសម្រាប់កម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទេតើនឹងមានរដ្ឋប្រហារបំរើចិនពេកាំងឬនេះក៏ពុំមែនជាដំណោះស្រាយដើម្បីសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដែរកម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរធ្លាប់រងទុក្ខវេទនាជាមួយប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីសចិនយួនរុស្ស៊ីជាងកន្លះសតវត្សមកហើយជាមួយសៀនុជាមួយប៉ុលពតនិងជាមួយហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2នេះឯងលទ្ធិកុម្មុយនីសពុំបំរើមនុស្សជាតិធ្វើឲ្យគេមានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនោះទេថាជារដ្ឋប្រហារបំរើសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអឺរ៉ុបឬអាចជាក្តីសង្ឃឹមសម្រាប់មនុស្សជាតិបានព្រោះប្រទេសសេរីដូចសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអឺរ៉ុបគេនៅតែបន្តការតាក់តែងលំអរបបនីតិរដ្ឋលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរបស់គេដើម្បីការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគេរហូតមកឥតឈប់ឈរតែជារដ្ឋប្រហារដោយចោរចោតទួលដែលចង់ដណ្ដើមអំណាចពីអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីកាន់ក្តាប់របបផ្ដាច់ការជំនួសមេយមរាជកឹកអភិនិរិវាពុំមែនជាដំណោះស្រាយសម្រាប់មនុស្សជាតិសម្រាប់ប្រជាជាតិសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាទេតែជារដ្ឋប្រហារដោយមេទាហានស្នេហាជាតិដើម្បីប្រគល់អំណាចឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជាស៊ីវិលអ្នកនយោបាយដើម្បីរំដោះកម្ពុជានិងរំដោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនេះហើយជារដ្ឋប្រហារដើម្បីបំរើមនុស្សជាតិនិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងមូលបើព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បែបខាងលើកើតមានប្រកបដោយជ័យជំនះតើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវធ្វើអ្វីទី1ពុំមែននាំគ្នាបំផ្ទុះរបបចាស់ដើម្បីដាក់របបថ្មីមួយទៀតមានសភាពដូចតែខ្នូចដូចតែគ្នានោះឡើយទី2គេត្រូវនាំគ្នាចាប់ផ្ដើមការពារឯករាជ្យកម្ពុជានិងអធិបតេយ្យភាពបូរណភាពទឹកដីទី3ដើម្បីតតែងកសាងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋជានីតិរដ្ឋដើម្បីការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាពលគឺដើម្បីកសាងកម្ពុជាឲ្យក្លាយជានីតិរដ្ឋដែលអន្តរជាតិនិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវតែអបអរសាទរដើម្បីកម្ពុជាអាចក្លាយជាប្រទេសមានភាពប្រក្រតីដូចដើមក្រោយពីពេលដែលកម្ពុជាបានទទួលឯករាជ្យថ្ងៃ9វិច្ឆិកា1953ពុំមែនដោយអាខ្វាក់អ៊ុនសែនបានកាត់ព្រំប្រទល់ដែនដីកម្ពុជាឲ្យយួននិងកាត់កោះត្រល់ឲ្យយួនហាណូយនោះឡើយព្រោះនៅឆ្នាំ1993គឺក្រោយពីមានកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារី23ដុល្លារ1991ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរបានសង្ឃឹមថាទទួលសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពព្រោះបន្ទាប់មកប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរបានទទួលរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដូច្នេះនៅពេលមានជ័យជំនះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវតែមានសំណាងទទួលរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញថ្មីព្រោះរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញចាស់បានត្រូវអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនកាប់ចិញ្ច្រាំជន់ឈ្លីកែប្រែអស់ហើយដើម្បីធ្វើជាឧបករណ៍បំរើមហិច្ឆតាក្បត់ជាតិផ្ដាច់ការរបស់វាដើម្បីបំរើអាណានិគមយួននិងចក្រពត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចិនព្រោះស្ដេចសីហមុនីនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបច្ចុប្បន្នបានក្លាយជាស្ដេចទីមោងធ្វើជារណបអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនរីឯរដ្ឋសភាបានក្លាយជាសភាត្រពងបំរើមេយមបរាជក្បត់ជាតិអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនរហូតដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នដូច្នេះសម្រាប់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគឺគេត្រូវតែទទួលបានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាព ពនៃការបង្កើតសមាគមឡើងវិញបង្កើតអង្គការនានាឡើងវិញគេត្រូវទទួលបានផ្លែផ្កាជាវិជ្ជមាននៅក្នុងសង្គមកិច្ចគេត្រូវតែទទួលបានសន្តិសុខសង្គមជាសង្គមយុត្តិធម៌គេពុំត្រូវទទួលបានការបារម្ភផ្លូវចិត្តផ្លូវកាយជាការបង្ក្រាបច្បាមយកទឹកដីបំផ្លាញធនធានធម្មជាតិពុករលួយពីក្រុមអ្នកដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាម៉ាហ្វ្យាដូចបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះទេសម្រាប់អន្តរជាតិគេត្រូវតែទទួលបានភាពធូរស្រាលធូរទ្រូងព្រោះគេអាចមើលឃើញកម្ពុជាចាប់ផ្ដើមអនុវត្តការគោរពធម្មនុញ្ញអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិព្រោះគេអាចមើលឃើញការគោរពសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យជារបបសេរីមានរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញថ្មីនៅកម្ពុជាហើយលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអាចធ្វើដំណើរតាមយន្តការនីតិរដ្ឋគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបានដោយរលូនគឺគោរពឆន្ទៈនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរកម្ពុជានឹងមានវត្តមានអន្តរជាតិដែលជាផ្នែកជាច្រមុះនៅកម្ពុជាដែលជាកត្តាធ្វើឲ្យមានការរីកចម្រើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចអភិវឌ្ឍវប្បធម៌សម្រាប់ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកគឺកម្ពុជានឹងសម្បូរការងារមានមុខជំនាញគ្រប់វិស័យយុវជននឹងទទួលបាននូវការអប់រំជាមូលដ្ឋាននិងការអប់រំជាមុខជំនាញខ្ពស់នៅក្នុងវិស័យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកសិកម្មត្រូវតែធ្វើដំណើរទៅមុខបង្កើតការងារកម្ពុជាត្រូវតែមានកំណើននិងសន្ទុះសេដ្ឋកិច្ចព្រោះទេសចរនៅកម្ពុជាបំរើការលើកកម្ពស់ជីវភាពនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរសម្រាប់ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរក្រៅស្រុកគេត្រូវតែទទួលបានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពជាខ្មែរពេញលេញរស់នៅក្រៅប្រទេសគឺមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតសិទ្ធិរកស៊ីកសាងប្រទេសជួយមាតុភូមិសិទ្ធិធ្វើនយោបាយសម្រាប់ចូលរួមការអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជាហើយប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរអាចចូលរួមរុករកឆ្នៃធនធានធម្មជាតិដើម្បីចិញ្ចឹមប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងមូលកម្ពុជាពុំត្រូវទទួលយកការកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចចម្រាញ់ធនធានធម្មជាតិធនធានវប្បធម៌រ៉ែនៅកម្ពុជាដោយបរទេសចិនយួននោះទេត្រូវទទួលយកភាគីអភិវឌ្ឍចម្រុះពីគ្រប់ប្រទេសដោយត្រូវគោរពតាមប្រយោជន៍ទៅវិញទៅមកនៃប្រទេសនីមួយនីមួយសម្រាប់ការផ្សះផ្សាជាតិប្រជាជាតិត្រូវតែទទួលបានការគោរពសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពដែលមានចែងក្នុងអនុសញ្ញាកតិកាសញ្ញាដែលកម្ពុជាបានចុះហត្ថលេខារួចមកហើយគេត្រូវទទួលបានសេរីភាពនយោបាយសេរីភាពសាសនាសេរីភាពប្រកបរបរពាណិជ្ជកម្មសេរីភាពស្ដីនិយាយសរសេរធ្វើបាតកម្មដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងរបបនីតិរដ្ឋប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងមូលអាចបម្រើកម្ពុជាតាមសមត្ថភាពរៀងៗខ្លួនគឺនៅក្នុងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នទៅអនាគតក្នុងយុត្តិធម៌ក្នុងសង្គមនីតិរដ្ឋនេះហើយជាសញ្ញានៃសាមគ្គីធម៌នៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទូទាំងពិភពលោកបើសិនជាមានដំណោះស្រាយស្របតាមកម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរចង់បានគឺការរលំរលាយនៃរបបយមរាជមេចៅអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនសម្រាប់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងរំដោះកម្ពុជាពីអាណានិគមយួនពីនយោបាយចក្រពត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចិនគឺជាមេរគានៃបដិវត្តការឈូកដើម្បីរំដោះកម្ពុជារំដោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនិងកសាងនីតិរដ្ឋឲ្យកម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែររស់រានមានជីវិតយូរអង្វែងជាអមតៈនៅក្នុងពិភពលោកព្រោះជាគោលដៅនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដើម្បីបំរើរំដោះកម្ពុជារំដោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជាមនុស្សជាតិព្រោះកម្ពុជាខាតពេលធ្លាក់ក្នុងមហាភយន្តរាយជាងកន្លះសតវត្សមកហើយបើគិតពីថ្ងៃឯករាជ្យនៃកម្ពុជា9វិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ1953ព្រោះគេខាតពេលនៅក្នុងវិបត្តិ18មីនា1970ខាតពេលក្នុងវិបត្តិ17មេសា1975ខាតពេលក្នុងវិបត្តិ7មករា1979ខាតពេលក្នុងវិបត្តិព្រោះអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនចិនយួនហាណូយវាមិនគោរពអ្វីៗដែលមានចែងក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីស23តុល្លារ1991ខាតពេលក្នុងវិបត្តិព្រោះអាខ្វាក់យមរាជហ៊ុនសែនបានក្លាយជាមេចៅផ្ដាច់ការក្បត់ជាតិបំរើយួនចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ1979ឬចាប់ពីវាកាន់អំណាចកាលពីឆ្នាំ1985មកដល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺជាង32ឆ្នាំមកហើយនេះមិនទាន់និយាយពីគោលបំណងវាដែលចង់គ្រប់គ្រងប្រទេសកម្ពុជា ខ្ញុំមួយសតវត្សទៀតឬរហូតដល់វាអាយុ90ប្រាំបួនឆ្នាំដូច្នេះការងើបបះបោនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគឺជាការចាំបាច់ជាមួយអន្តរជាតិបើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរចង់ទទួលទានអូម៉ាឡេតគេត្រូវតែហ៊ានគោះពងទាឲ្យបែកដើម្បីធ្វើអូម៉ាឡេតនេះឲ្យបានឆ្ងាញ់ពិសាគឺដើម្បីដណ្ដើមយកសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពគេជាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពគេជាមនុស្សជាតិឲ្យគ្រួក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជា ដែលមានធនធានជាសម្បត្តិធម្មជាតិមិនបណ្ដាលឲ្យបរទេសចិនយួនកេងប្រវាញ់ធ្វើជាធនធានរបស់ពួកគេដើម្បីរំដោះកម្ពុជាពីអាណានិគមយួនដើម្បីរំដោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរពីអំពើផ្ដាច់ការនៃអាខ្វាក់អ៊ុនសែនមេយុមរាជដើម្បីរំដោះកម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជាមួយអន្តរជាតិក្នុងគោលដៅបំរើមនុស្សជាតិធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋអំណាចផ្ដាច់ការអាខ្វាក់អ៊ុនសែនរលាយហើយទើប គេអាចនាំគ្នាអនុវត្តអ្វីៗដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីស២០៩ប្រាំបួនរយកៅសិបមួយការភ័យស្លន់ស្លោនៃអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែននិងបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺជាច្បាប់ធម្មជាតិព្រោះពួកវាជាយមរាជបានបង្ក្រាបប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជាងកន្លះសតវត្សមកហើយព្រោះពួកវាលួចជាតិបំផ្លាញជាតិយកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិជាតិធ្វើជាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិឯកជនរបស់ក្រុមបកពួកម៉ាហ្វៀារបស់វាក្រោយពីរបប ខ្មែរក្រហមប៉ុលពតដកហូតយកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិខ្មែរឯកជនធ្វើជាសម្បត្តិសមូហភាពព្រោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរពុំទុកវាឲ្យរស់តទៅទៀតទេព្រោះកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នគ្មានច្បាប់ណាមួយដើម្បីការពារផ្ដល់យុត្តិធម៌ឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទេព្រោះពួកវាខ្លាចប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរសម្លាប់ពួកវាចោលព្រោះតែកម្ពុជាគ្មាននីតិរដ្ឋបែបសពថ្ងៃនេះឯងបើខ្លាចស្លាប់ហើយដើម្បីជៀសការសម្លាប់ព្រៃផ្សៃ ដោយប្រជាជាតិក្រុមអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវតែគិតខ្លួនឲ្យរួចពីកណ្ដាប់ដៃនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនៅក្នុងកម្ពុជាអាចក្នុងឈៀងរបៀបនេះឲ្យបានឆាប់រហ័សនេះគឺជាដំណោះស្រាយល្អទាំងសងខាងក្នុងអហិង្សាក្នុងសន្តិភាពដូច្នេះសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរក្នុងការបំផ្ទុះបដិវត្តការឈូកគឺដើម្បីជ័យជំនះពិតៗទទួលបានក្នុងអហិង្សាក្នុងសន្តិភាពឲ្យកម្ពុជានឹងក្លាយជារបបនីតិរដ្ឋភ្លាមៗ ដើម្បីជៀសវាងការសម្លាប់សងសឹកគ្នាមិនចប់មិនហើយក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការអយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមច្បាប់ការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃមនុស្សជាតិដូច្នេះបើទាំងសងខាងគ្រប់ភាគីនៃប្រទេសនានាយកការត្រិះរិះពិចារណាមកប្រើនោះប្រហែលកម្ពុជាអាចឆ្លងកាត់អន្តរកាលមួយប្រកបដោយភាពវិជ្ជមានក្នុងសន្តិភាពដោយអហិង្សាក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងជាក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរការដោយ តំណាងនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគ្រប់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានដោយតំណាងនៃសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដោយយល់ពីផលល្អនៃដំណោះស្រាយក្នុងសន្តិភាពអហិង្សាបែបនេះហើយទេបដិវត្តការឈប់ខំពន្យល់បញ្ជ្រាបគំនិតគោរពសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពជាមនុស្សជាតិឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរយល់ដឹងដោយលំបាកដោយទឹកស្រក់មួយដំណក់ម្ដងមួយដំណក់ម្ដងលើថ្មហើយពន្យល់បង្ហាញពីភាពដែលឆានអាចក្នុងឈ្នាងនៃរបបអា ខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនមេយមរាជក្បត់ជាតិកឹកអាភៀនខ្ញុំកញ្ចាស់យុនអាណានិគមបម្រើចក្រពត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចិនមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នតែក្តីសង្ឃឹមរបស់ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនិងបដិវត្តការឈូកនៅតែមានកម្រិតខ្ពស់ហើយគ្រប់គ្រងដោយអន្តរជាតិក្នុងមេរាគាបំរើសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃមនុស្សជាតិ ប្រកបដោយក្លិនក្រអូបនៃផ្កាឈូករបស់បដិវត្តការឈូកសូមបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិទទួលពរល្អប្រសើរជាក្តីសង្ឃឹមក្នុងឱកាសបញ្ចប់ឆ្នាំចាស់ 2017 ចូលឆ្នាំថ្មី2018នេះជម្រាបលាបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបដិវត្តការឈូកទាំងក្នុងស្រុកទាំងក្រៅស្រុកសូមអរគុណ